You okay?
Gotta die tonight. Of course, I could die tomorrow. I mean, really, it could happen anytime.
Well, yeah, sure, but...
And what would become of Matthew?
Matthew would be taken care of?
By whom? My parents? They're too old. My sister? She's in Europe.
Well, by me. His dad.
Really, Guy, I just didn't want to presume.
Are you kidding me? No, I would... Of course, if it's what you would want.
Yes, absolutely. I mean, yes, without a doubt. Matthew's your son, too.
Commissioner, what can you tell us about Cole Avery?
Cole Avery is in custody right now, and he's going away for a long time.
Sources say that the Mitch Lawrence case is closed, that it was suicide. Like to comment on that?
Is it me, or has the press gotten more relentless?
No, it's you.
Hey, Bo, what we were talking about before?
About me taking care of Matthew if something happened to you?
I'd like to put it in writing, include it in my will.
Sounds like a good idea.
Okay. I'll do it. Tomorrow. Jen? Excuse me for a minute. I'll be right back.
I'm positive.
Everything all right?
Oh, I hope so.
All right.
No, everything's not all right.
Why, what's wrong?
I'm starving.
You know, come to think of it, so am I.
How about a big fat sandwich?
Oh, man. You know what? I don't think that Carlotta would mind a bit, and I bet there's a lot of bread and cold cuts right back there in the kitchen.
We could always leave money in the till.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Don't you have some flan?
Oh, I hope not.
To my darling husband! Mate!